I'm just sitting in the studio, just trying to get to you, babe.
What's up, Pirates? I'm Jose Cisneros.
I'm Jalen Spires.
And we're here to talk to you guys about the upcoming homecoming week. First, we have Powder Puff. All juniors, go see Coach Sullivan in his room or go see Coach Newman if you're a senior for more information about practices and stuff.
And the spirit week. Monday is pajama day. Tuesday is twin day. Wednesday is lumberjack day. Thursday, the 7th and 8th graders are superheroes and villains. The lower classmen are nerds and the higher classmen are jocks. And of course, True Blue Friday.
So make sure you guys participate in Spirit Week and show your school spirit.
Have a great day.
What's up, Pirates? I'm Jose Cisneros.
Jonathan Ortiz.
Here with you guys' sports reviews. First, we have football going against Conifer at Trailblazer Stadium. It's a home game, October 14th. It's at 7 p.m. And now we have volleyball going against Skyview, October 13th. It's an away game. Level 3 starts at 4 and varsity starts at 6:30.
And soccer has a game October 13th versus Arvada at 5 p.m. at NAC. And stay tuned for the Colorado 7 League Champ Meet for cross country. Go check them out.
Go support your Pirates.
Peace.
Peace.
It's your boy Jalen here from PNN with Kiana Hernandez talking about limbs.
Hi guys. So this month, October 1st to the 23rd, we're doing Socktober. And Socktober is a fundraiser we're doing with our partnership with LIMS. And LIMS is an organization that specializes in giving, making prosthetic legs or arms for people in third world countries or underdeveloped countries who really need them. And so what it is this is one of the pairs of socks. So for just $12, you guys could get a pack of socks. It comes with three pairs. And then it also comes with a fourth pair, but the fourth pair we're donating to Children's Hospital. And this isn't just the colors they come in. They come in a lot more. The colors are really soft and comfy in a bunch of different sizes. We're going to start selling them soon. We might start selling them with homecoming tickets. But if you want to buy some right now or soon, you guys can go talk to Mr. Tucker.
And as for you, Lance, please go buy them. Please come support. It would be very nice to get